Philippine Central Bank cuts policy rates for the first time in almost 4 years. Lady Vicencio has the details.
The Banco Central ng Pilipinas announced a 25 basis point cut in the country's target reverse repurchase rate during its monetary policy meeting on Thursday. This marks the first adjustment since the off-cycle hike in October 2023 and the first rate cut since November 2020. BSP Governor Eli Remolona Jr. explained balance of risks to the inflation outlook continue to lean towards the downside, despite headline inflation breaching the government's upper end of the target at 4.4% in July. Downside risks were linked to lower import tariffs on rice, while upside risks include higher electricity rates and external factors.
If you remove the base effects, you get down to 4.1. So it still breaches the target range. But 4.1 and 4.4, including the base effects, were entirely expected by our calculations. It wasn't a surprise. And in the same manner, we expect the inflation rate to be well within the target range for the August number and September number. So we think we are still justified in reducing the policy rate.
With the economy growing by 6.3% in the second quarter of 2024, the Monetary Board sees domestic demand to remain firm. Remolona added that the slowdown in private consumption during the second quarter was among the factors considered in their decision.
That's the reason for the easing. We're somewhat more confident in the inflation numbers coming down than in the GDP numbers going up. The main factor behind the 6.3% GDP number in Q2 was construction was the strongest, and then public spending was also strong. Consumption was relatively weak. So it doesn't look like something that could easily be sustained, and so that we went for a cut.
Remolona adds there are currently no potential risks in the near term that could derail monetary policy easing, aside from geopolitical tensions stemming from the Middle East or South China Sea. He also hinted of another rate cut in October or December. The central bank also tweaked its risk-adjusted inflation forecast for 2024 to 3.3%, up from the previous 3.1% in June, and 2.9% from 3.1% for 2025. Risk-adjusted inflation forecast for 2026 was at 3.3%. Remolona added that reducing the reserve requirement ratio for banks is up for a review.
I think we should reduce the reserve requirement quite substantially. Right now it's at a ridiculous level. It's 9.5%. It needs to go down substantially. But we haven't made any decision of when to do it. We will do it.
Lady Vicencio, ABS-CBN News.